up, everybody? This is ruz2g, and this video is a demonstration on how to zip up a jacket or a sweatshirt for someone that's a quadriplegic. This can be very difficult since we have very limited, if any, hand mobility. So I'm gonna give it a shot, and here we go. All right. Well, before I start, I'll show you, I got a key ring I put on my zipper, all my coats and sweatshirts. Oh, I had somebody put that on there for me. Makes it easier to zip up and get your finger in there and then get it zipped up. So if you don't have any, just have somebody pick you some up. Anywhere you can get those. All right, I'm gonna attempt to zip this sweatshirt up. Part is getting the zipper together before you zip it. Once you get it going, oh yeah, I got it. Takes a lot of patience and stamina, and I'm actually a little bit out of breath, but it is on its way to being zipped. All right, got my sweatshirt on, getting zipped up. I'm ready for hit the elements. Well, I hope you enjoyed the video, and hope it's helpful for anyone out there that has trouble doing that. Just stick with it and don't give up. All right, I'm out of here. It's ruz2g. Peace.